In this Chalk Talk, let's look at new storage innovations for enterprises to transform through AI-driven automation and data insights on the HPE GreenLake platform. Stay tuned, and at the end, I'll give you clickable links to learn more. Let's start with an overview of the May 15th announcement. There were five pieces of the announcement that I'll touch on. First is release 4 of HPE GreenLake for block storage, built on Alletra Storage MP. Next is software-defined hybrid cloud storage for public cloud with AWS. There's an updated HPE Timeless Program to protect and future-proof investments. And we'll talk about the last two together, and that's HPE GreenLake for Private Cloud Business Edition, now supports HPE Alletra Storage MP, as well as HPE SimpliVity with HPE ProLiant Gen 11. First, overcoming inefficiencies of legacy storage with HPE GreenLake for block storage built on Alletra Storage MP. It's a purpose-built, cloud-native storage solution for all workloads, from edge to cloud. It's high-performance, scale-out storage, intuitive AIOps-powered cloud operations, and a true hybrid cloud platform. HPE Alletra Storage MP platform is a disaggregated platform, meaning you can scale compute or capacity independently. What's new with Release 4? Better performance, better economics, with 2x more capacity starting at around 15 terabytes and scaling up to 5.6 petabytes. There's AIOps-powered management and support, which I'll go deeper on next. And you can run any app without compromise and unlock the full power in the cloud with AWS. And more on that in a minute. Let's talk about the AIOps-powered management and support. HPE has a deep understanding in improving operational efficiency with AIOps. We integrated all of the AIOps capabilities we had with HPE InfoSight and, in fact, enhanced them as part of the HPE GreenLake platform. Let's look at a couple of examples of new capabilities. First is VM to storage visibility with cross-stack analytics for VMware. This goes beyond storage and looks at the entire stack, finding issues like noisy neighbor, deep visibility into host CPU and memory analytics, and more. Very powerful. Next is support for the HPE Sustainability Insight Center. This gathers data from across your fleet of infrastructure, including multi-vendor. It provides energy and carbon emissions reporting through a unified console to empower you to make impactful changes, lower costs, and achieve your sustainable IT goals. There are challenges with storage across hybrid cloud, and you can see those on the screen. I'll talk more about these in my Chalk Talk that looks at HPE GreenLake for block storage for AWS, and you can find that in the playlist at the end of this video. These are the exact challenges that it's addressing. It's a software-defined version of HPE GreenLake for block storage that runs in AWS. It's delivered and managed via the HPE GreenLake platform and brings the advanced capabilities of HPE GreenLake for block storage with Alletra Storage MP to AWS. You have one experience everywhere, benefiting from seamless data mobility, giving you the ability to run your mission-critical apps where you want, in AWS or on-prem. Next up is the HPE Timeless Program. Legacy storage tech refreshes can be painful, and again, I'm just going to show you this on the screen and ask you to watch my HPE Timeless Chalk Talk to go into the details. But let's look at what the HPE Timeless Program does to address the challenges you see. It starts with a 30-day, no-risk satisfaction guarantee. Our Stormore guarantee offers best-in-class data efficiency, 100% availability guarantee, all-inclusive software, and no forklift upgrades. With this program, it ensures your storage investments are timeless. And the last part of the announcement is enhancements with HPE GreenLake for Private Cloud Business Edition. I have a Chalk Talk that goes a lot deeper, and again, it'll be on my playlist at the end. It's simple, resilient, and efficient. The enhancements here are support for HPE Alletra Storage MP for your on-prem cloud, and HPE SimpliVity with HPE ProLiant DL Gen 11 Compute for your edge clouds. It's time for storage designed for hybrid cloud. The announcements are about giving you hybrid cloud storage with flexibility, speed, agility, and savings. I also want to tell you about a new monthly webcast I'm hosting, Data Unleashed. The first episode will be looking at this announcement, so either join us live or you can watch on demand. To sign up, go to hpe.com/data/unleashed. Here's a clickable link back to hpe.com where you can learn more. And here's that playlist of Chalk Talks that I've handpicked. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss a thing. Thanks for joining me on this Chalk Talk.